One became an actor because of what now? That sounds like a great story. Say that again.
He only became an actor because, well, basically, let me bring it even more. His mother was like, you can be an actor. And then his brother died, and he vicariously chose that role as being an actor.
Kobe! Hold on, my bad.
You got a Kobe? Damn. Yeah,